गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट वन न्यू चैप्टर ट्रोमैट्रिक आइडेंटिटीज। ए बी सी इज एनी राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल इन विच एंगल बी इज 90 डिग्री। अपोजिट ऑफ 90 डिग्री, द साइड अपोजिट ऑफ 90 डिग्री इज हाइपोटेनस डिनोटेड बाय एच। ए बी इज परपेंडिकुलर एंड बी सी इज बेस। परपेंडिकुलर इज डिनोटेड बाय बी एंड बेस इज डिनोटेड बाय बी। ट्रोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटीज आर साइन थीटा, कॉस थीटा, टेन थीटा, कॉसेक थीटा, सेक थीटा, कॉट थीटा। थ्रू दीज आइडेंटिटीज द रेशियो ऑफ डिफरेंट साइड्स आर रिप्रेजेंटेड, सच एज साइन थीटा इक्वल टू पी बाय एच, दिस बिकेम द रेशियो ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर एंड हाइपोटेनस। कॉस थीटा इक्वल टू बी बाय एच एंड टेन थीटा इक्वल टू पी बाय बी। This cosec theta is the reciprocal of sin theta. If sin theta equal to p by h, then cosec theta equal to h by p. If cos theta equal to b by h, then sec theta is reciprocal of cos theta, so sec theta equal to h by b. Similarly, cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. If tan theta equal to p by b, then cot theta equal to b by b. Since cosec theta is the reciprocal of sin theta, therefore sin theta equal to 1 by cosec theta. Or cosec theta equal to 1 by sin theta. Since sec theta is reciprocal of cos theta, so cos theta equal to 1 by sec theta, or sec theta equal to 1 by cos theta. Since cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta, therefore tan theta equal to 1 by cot theta, or cot theta equal to 1 by tan theta. More these two, tan theta equal to sin theta by cos theta, and cot theta equal to cos theta by sin theta. Let us see few more formulae. There are three main formulae: sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1, and cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. These two are the derivations of this main formula. Similarly, these two are the derivations of this main formula, and these two are the derivations of this main formula. Since sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, therefore 1 minus sin square theta equal to cos square theta. Following the rule of transposition, we can find out this. Similarly, 1 minus cos square theta equal to sin square theta. In this, sec square theta minus 1 equal to tan square theta, and 1 plus tan square theta equal to sec square theta. Cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. Okay, cosec square theta equal to 1 plus cot square theta. This cot square theta will go that side. This side is minus. After going that side, it will be plus. And cot square theta equal to cosec square theta minus 1. So plus 1 will come this side. That will be minus 1. So there are three main formulae, and from each there are two derivations. Let us go to the exercise. Exercise 1, question number 1a, prove that sin to the power 4a minus cos to the power 4a equal to 2 sin square a minus 1. I have used LHS, sin to the power 4a minus cos to the power 4a. We can write sin square a whole square, because 2 2 is 4, we are getting sin 4a. We can write this as sin square a whole square minus cos square a whole square. So this became the form of a square minus b square. So a plus b and a minus b, at the place of a we have sin square a, and at the place of b we have cos square a. So a plus b means sin square a plus cos square a into a minus b means sin square a minus cos square a. So we know sin square a plus cos square a equal to 1. So sin square a plus cos square a equal to 1 I have written here, and this sin square a minus this cos square a is changed into 1 minus sin square a, because cos square a equal to 1 minus sin square a. So 1 minus sin square a, bracket closed. This part is changed into 1 minus sin square a, bracket closed. Now in this step, sin square a minus 1 and minus minus plus sin square a. So sin square a plus sin square a, 2 sin square a minus 1, that was RHS proved. In question number 2, again prove that 2b cos theta plus sin theta whole square plus cos theta minus sin theta whole square equal to 2. So LHS is cos theta plus sin theta whole square plus cos theta minus sin theta whole square. This is in the form of a plus b whole square and this is in the form of a minus b whole square. So for that I have written a square plus b square plus 2ab. I mean cos square theta plus sin square theta plus 2 cos theta into sin theta, where at the place of a we have cos theta and at the place of b we have sin theta. Similarly, this is in the form of a minus b whole square. At the place of a we have cos theta, at the place of b we have sin theta. So for that I have written here a square plus b square minus 2ab means cos square theta plus sin square theta minus 2 cos theta into sin theta. So plus 2 cos theta into sin theta and minus 2 cos theta into sin theta cancelled. Cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. As you know, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Similarly, cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. And this is also cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. So for this I have written 1 and plus for this I have written 1. So 1 plus 1, 2, that was RHS proved. In question number 4a, we are asked to prove 1 by 1 plus cos theta plus 1 by 1 minus cos theta equal to 2 cosec square theta. LHS is 1 by 1 plus cos theta plus 1 by 1 minus cos theta. LCM 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Now I divided this LCM by this denominator, so these two are cut. 1 minus cos theta is left, I wrote here. This plus came here. Again I divided LCM by this denominator, so 1 plus cos theta is left. 1 plus cos theta into 1, that is equal to 1 plus cos theta. So minus cos theta plus cos theta cancelled and 1 plus 1 equal to 2. And this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. So we can write a square minus b square. A square 1 square means 1 only and b square cos square theta. And 1 minus cos square theta equal to sin square theta. So we can write 2 by sin square theta. And we know 1 by sin square theta equal to cosec theta. So 2 into cosec theta, 2 into cosec square theta. That was the RHS proved. In question number 4f, we are asked to prove 1 by sin theta plus cos theta plus 1 by sin theta minus cos theta equal to 2 by 2 sin theta by 1 minus 2 cos square theta. LHS is 1 by sin theta plus cos theta plus 1 by sin theta minus cos theta. So LCM became sin theta plus cos theta into sin theta minus cos theta. Now I divided this LCM by this denominator. So this sin theta plus cos theta and sin theta plus cos theta cancelled. Sin theta minus cos theta is left. And sin theta minus cos theta into 1, that is equal to sin theta minus cos theta. This plus I gave here. Again I divided this LCM by this denominator sin theta minus cos theta and this sin theta minus cos theta cancelled. Sin theta plus cos theta is left. Sin theta plus cos theta into 1, that is equal to sin theta plus cos theta. So minus cos theta plus cos theta cancelled. So sin theta plus sin theta, that is 2 sin theta by, this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. So a square minus b square means sin square theta minus cos square theta. Now 2 sin theta, as it is given there, this is cos square theta. So we will change this sin square theta into cos square theta. We know sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta. So at this place I wrote here 1 minus cos square theta. This became 2 by 2 sin theta by 1 minus cos square theta minus cos square theta. That is equal to 2 sin theta by 1 minus 2 cos square theta. That is RHS proved. In question number 5d, question is sin theta by 1 plus cos theta plus 1 plus cos theta by sin theta equal to 2 cosec theta. We are asked to prove. So LHS is sin theta by 1 plus cos theta plus 1 plus cos theta by sin theta. LCM became sin theta into 1 plus cos theta. Now I divided this LCM by 1 plus cos theta. So this 1 plus cos theta cancelled. Sin theta is left. Sin theta and into this sin theta. Sin square theta. This plus came here. Now I divided this LCM by this denominator sin theta. So sin theta and this sin theta cancelled. 1 plus cos theta into 1 plus cos theta. That is 1 plus cos theta whole square. Sin square theta plus, this is in the form of a plus b whole square. So a square plus b square plus 2ab. At the place of a we have 1, at the place of b we have cos theta. And denominator is same, sin theta into 1 plus cos theta. So sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 plus this one plus 2 cos theta by sin theta into 1 plus cos theta. Here I have written this region sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 since we should write, wherever we use the formula we should write in the bracket. Now 2 plus 2 cos theta by sin theta into 1 plus cos theta. 2 came common, 1 plus cos theta by sin theta into 1 plus cos theta, 1 plus cos theta, 1 plus cos theta cancelled, 2 by sin theta, and we know 1 by sin theta equal to cos x theta, so 2 by sin theta equal to 2 cos x theta, that is RHS proved.